An NHL dream coming true tonight. That is rookie Richard Panik in his National Hockey League debut. Not only would his family not miss this for the world, they've traveled halfway around the world to be here. That's Dad Julius, his girlfriend Nicole, Mom Anna. Get this, in the past 20 hours, when they got the word that Richard was headed to the NHL, they have flown from Martin, Slovakia, their home, to Vienna, Austria, on to London, from London to Miami, and Miami here to Tampa. They arrived about 7:20 tonight. Ryan Belli at the front office of the Lightning provided them a chauffeur limousine, and they arrived here just a short while ago to see Richard Panik's NHL debut. Rick and Chief?
That's something special. Great to have them here, and a nice touch by the organization, though Ryan takes that limo quite a bit to work.
Yeah, he's got that driver on retainer.
Eddie Purcell won.